Leader.
Honest.
Dedicated. Definitely dedicated.
Wonderful.
Creative.
Innovative.
Provocative.
Generous. A true visionary.
Well, I think we'll be visionary. Bill envisioned something for this campus that most of us didn't see.
I think that Bill Plater could always see possibilities academically. University College is an example.
Great leader. I mean, he was a great leader.
He has a very strong will, and he confronted a lot of people when he knew they were wrong and he was right, and it was very courageous of him to do, and it showed real leadership when he did that.
Bill became vice chancellor and dean of the faculty, I believe, 1987. And he partnered up with Jerry Bebko, and you can't talk about Bill without certainly mentioning Jerry. I thought together they were a remarkable team.
There are a number of women here that Bill identified as having talents that should be brought into administrative roles, and that he really helped us see ourselves into a role that we would never have envisioned for ourselves.
He not only understood what was happening here in Indiana and here at IUPUI, but he saw us as part of a larger national and international network.
When I come back here and walk around, I see there are many new ideas and new things happening and new people that have come in, and it all builds on it really well. So I think he really was part with Jerry Bebko and with all the colleagues he brought in here, many of whom he brought in here himself, who laid that foundation to raise this IUPUI up to be what it is today.
He really was a leader, a very important leader for the whole campus and the whole university. And I think that it was all to the good for the institution and for the state of Indiana.